team?
So far, you've cost this department an expensive sports car, a prison transport, and a delivery truck full of electronics. Am I missing anything?
The Bell and Pepper Emerald?
Huh? What? That thing's worth hundreds of thousands! You're gonna bankrupt us! Why did you do that?
To get in with Vinny Papalardo's gang. Chan was working for him.
You got into Papalardo's gang? We've been trying to pin a crime on him for years! So, you don't need Chan anymore. Okay, I've got a job for you. You're gonna get me photographic evidence against Chan's key gang members. Then we're gonna arrest them. And with a bit of luck, one of them will give us something against Chan.
I'll need to buy a camera then.
You've cost us enough! Just use your communicator's camera. If you can't figure it out, you can call Officer Phillips for help.
Hey, Ellie.
Hey, Ellie.
Chief said you could help me figure out the camera on my communicator. I didn't even know it had one.
Oh, that's odd. Let me check your device remotely. Ah, there's your problem. You're running old software. I'll update it. There you go. I even stuck on some new ringtones for you. See?
Thanks. I need to get some evidence against the key players in Chan's outfit.
Easily done. Just get in a good position to observe them and follow the instructions on the camera. It's foolproof.
Ellie? All I got were photos of my face instead of the suspects.
But not Frank proof.
Oh, hi guys. So today I'm playing Lego City. So we're gonna go in and walk to the other side. So let's go follow some Legos. Oh, wait, I forgot. I need to get a donut. Oh, that's why. Just drop some money and then I have to get it? That doesn't make any sense.
Pick me up!
of the country! Oh, you're not turning back.
Thank you.
Record it.